We are all collectively responsible for what may be the greatest preventable holocaust in the history of planet Earth.
I have 30 years of experience as an investigative journalist. I've broken major scandals. Going out to try and map how the world really worked as opposed to the way we were told it worked.
Our map has proven deadly accurate.
My economic predictions, oh, we had it so right. In 2006, we said, get out of debt right now. Check your mortgage carefully. We issued a whole series of warnings.
There will be nothing like we have ever seen before.
Everything that we said was going to happen is taking place right now.
Gold prices, Pakistan, Afghanistan, the stock market. It's not that Bernie Madoff was a pyramid scheme. The whole economy is a pyramid scheme. Of course I've been called a conspiracy theorist, but I don't deal in conspiracy theory, I deal in conspiracy fact. The mortal blow to human industrialized civilization will happen when oil prices spike and nobody can afford to buy that oil, and everything will just shut down. Unlike the Great Depression, we do not have infinite resources.
Nothing grows forever. There is a cycle: birth, growth, maturation, decline, and death.
Cars don't run. The mail stops getting delivered. Planes don't fly. Law enforcement stops working. This is all part of the collapse. If you're in a camp and a bear attacks, you don't have to be faster than the bear. You only have to be faster than the slowest camper. The challenge being faced by the human race now is either evolve or perish, grow up or die. You have to believe, not hope, not pray, that there's a way out of it, and you're going to find it.